studious, the lucky, the average, the sleeper. Long ago, the students lived together in harmony. Then everything changed when the pandemic attacked. Only Google, master of all knowledge, could stop them. But when they needed him most, he vanished. 100 years passed and the pandemic has ended, and the face-to-face has re-emerged again. Although it is much better than the online setup, there is still so much to improve. But I believe that they can pass the term. Except for John.